just put your sweats on me. Yeah. I got the plug, I made the call for me. I'm talking late night for ya. Let me lay a great time on ya. Don't hesitate, no, don't you.
If you have been following my last few vlogs, you'll know that I've been getting my nail station together. Nail station, bam, getting my section together. So I have been using this chair for my clients, just some basic $10 chair from Walmart. That's my new addition that I actually built up and added to my nail station, which I will put the link to that into this video for my addition in the description box. And I think I got a video, I got some footage somewhere of me putting my new nail desk together too, because I did buy a new nail desk. But we gotta upgrade this chair. My husband's been telling me, upgrade the chair, upgrade the chair. So you guys, I upgraded the chair. Upgraded the chair. So we're gonna put her together. Let me set y'all right here. You're probably not getting no kind of good footage right here, but at least you can hear me talk while I take the plastic off of the parts that go on the chair. So basically, I'm gonna have a full service salon ripped to go. Everything I need for at least one station when my funding gets there. Which I'm trying to fund it myself. I know y'all can't see me, but y'all can hear me talking. I'm trying to fund my salon myself. Yes, I could go get a business loan, jump this off tomorrow, but who wants to go into business in debt? I'm not going into business in debt. So, your girl's trying to fund this salon herself. Every dime of it, I'm trying to put together myself. I don't owe nobody. So all profits belong to moi. Okay? That's the goal. So, we're going to buy all of our stuff piece by piece. And by the time we're ready for a salon, we're going to have everything we need for at least one station. Where at least we can go straight in. After we get the building ready, we can go straight in making money. We ain't gotta wait for nothing to come in. We ain't gotta wait for chairs. We ain't gotta wait for lighting. Why? Because while I'm waiting on a building, we're gonna get chairs. We're gonna get lighting. We're gonna get desks. We're gonna get everything we need while we're waiting on the funding. So when the funding get here, it's moving. Get this money. Period. Okay. So y'all, this right here, by far, is probably the best purchase that I have made thus far. I should, glad I waited, because I was actually looking at a chair in Walmart. But the Walmart chair does not do this one just. This is a nice chair, and it's big too, you guys. It's huge. So I'm gonna set you guys up. My sweater, we're coming from this to this. So I'm sitting in my chair. Nice new salon chair.